about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，大家来讲客家吧。
Hey everyone, it's time for Hakka training on ICRT, and this whole month we're taking you to a place here in Taiwan known for its wood and woodcrafts, and it's called Miaoli Sanyi. But there are a lot of other historic things that we should learn about this place, and Leo will tell us all about it. 今天呢，还有这整个月呢，我们带大家到苗栗三义啊，大家都知道这边的木雕、木制品啦，都非常有名。但是这边还有很多历史故事，或许等一下 Leo 呢可以跟我们分享哦。Hey Leo, 我们现在来到三义吼。
Hey 呀、啊。
哇，好香的地方，好多木头的地方，我们要好好的来参观这边的一些历史了。
哎，超哥，先来介绍一下三义的一个旧地名好了，让你知道。
好。
它叫做三岔河，
也是三嘛，三什么河？
三岔河、就有三条河流汇聚在这里、
有道理、那现在叫三义了啦。
是，但是那42年就改叫三义了。
了解，好，那这边的三义既然以木头为主啊，这边的车站应该也很有特色啊。
当然啦，讲这个车站哈，我们就一定来去旧山县的最高的那一站，叫做深行茶条。
深行茶条，茶条就是车站嘛，对不对？
深行车站呢是这个旧山县最高的一点，所以呢。火车以前的马力不够的时候，开上山非常非常的慢，所以有些学生呢就会跳下去，然后再跳上来，
很有趣的一个画面了。当然现在已经 不能这样子做了，
对。
然后现在火车也没有那么慢的啦，对不对？
是啊，对。
除此之外还有哪里可以去参观？
这边的景点也很漂亮啊，龙腾断桥龙挺团桥，
龙挺团桥，
它是在1935年的时候，因为中部大地震，所以呢就断掉了。但是它的剩下的桥墩非常非常漂亮哦。
好，这好多东西，我们现在去参观吧。
好，走。
Surrounded by the rich fragrance of the camphor forest, Sanyi is the birthplace of wood carving in Taiwan. The original name was Three Forks due to the three creeks that converge here. When visiting the town, be sure to stop by the Shenxing Station, the highest point on the Old Mountain Railway and once a bustling hub for transporting wood.Longtan Bridge is another must-see landmark. It's one of the few remaining brick bridges left in Taiwan. Despite being damaged during the 1935 quake, its columns are still standing strong.
All right, Leo, let's teach people some vocabulary in Hakka. 我们来教大家一些客语单字咯。
好啊。
车站。
茶条。
茶条。That's a station. 再来呢，刚刚讲有地震过嘛，Earthquake.
梯桶。
梯桶。OK, that's 地震。然后呢，桥也顺便教一下大家怎么说。
桥。
桥。Okay, that's a bridge. Now you know it. Another edition of Hakka Training here on ICRT.
什么台嘎？
安子塞张来了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.